Hey guys, Joe Ausmus here. I'm out at beautiful Vero Beach in Florida. It's a lovely day. I'll kind of pan around here, and it's kind of loud here with the surf behind me, so I'm gonna just try to speak real loud, but I wanted to get the next video here going and let you know, kind of the system that I've set up when I am going into these venues trying to get these shows booked. So what I did for the past couple of days is I'll go in and you go to the bar and you go to the bartender. That's where you start. That is going to be either one of two people. That's going to be either your point of contact for booking or the gatekeeper. Usually it's going to be the gatekeeper that you speak with on your first go around. I just go up and say, hey, I'm in town, just here to introduce myself. I'm going to be touring here in a few months and I'm interested in playing a show here. And then at that point, they're going to let you know, hey, I'm not the right person to talk to. This is the right person. Or they might say, send us an email here. But I always try to go a step further and, you know, ask them what type of shows do really well there. I tell them I'm most interested in, you know, happy hour type gigs for being a solo musician, not wanting to play, you know, these super late gigs till 1 or 2 in the morning, right? What I also do is I ask for the name of the contact person, even if they are wanting me to send an email. I say, hey, who should I make the email out to? And ask when is typically the best time to get in touch with them. It's morning here and I'm getting headed up to Orlando from Vero today. It's a couple hour drive and going to try to make it in as early as I can, right when a lot of these breweries that I'm targeting are opening. That's usually the best time. They're not super slammed yet, so usually the best time to sit down and actually have a conversation and set up some shows. As of filming this video, I've been here 2 days. This is day 3. I've got 3 shows set up. My goal is to have between, you know, 5 to 7. So I'm, and then the other ones, I've planted the seeds and I'm going to continue following up with them until I can get everything set up that I want to. Thank you so much for checking out the video. Again, subscribe to the channel because I'm going to post up more videos about this topic. Thank you and have a wonderful day. I'll check in with you on the next video.